Orbiter void cloak engaging. Welcome back, operator. The operator has recovered a segment. Install it now. Orders patient.
And all of this stuff is offline, I guess. Yeah, everything is offline.
Get communications online. I must analyze what Voris Ascaris is doing to your warframe. This technology is beyond Vernier. It must be corpus.
Market. Okay, so from this, I guess you can buy stuff.
I suppose this will do.
Yeah, like paid stuff. Yep.
The operator is now connected with other Tenno in the system. The operator may now contact black market scumbags. Contact arms dealers.
Excellent idea, Ordis. Tenno, we need to make contact with a corpus defector sympathetic to the Tenno cause. They will, of course, require compensation.
That door is locked as well.
You see what Ordis is referring to, operator?
In this case, compensation will not be credits. It will be freedom. I've updated navigation. You will need to break him out of a Grineer gulag.
You can see a lot of stuff. But how do you get to the next level? Creep appearance abilities. Let's see. Yeah, that's a great level of customization. I'm not sure how to spend those points when we've ranked up. Liberate the imprisoned arms dealer. It's the next mission. Level? Okay, so mission rescue faction. Greener level 1 to 3. Okay, what's our level though? Come on, exit. My level, I think I'm at level 1, right? Is that one over there? Unranked, unaffiliated, no clan. No, there's not one. I think that's part of my name. Gamer tag. I think I'm at 0 actually. It says here unranked. Yeah, I think I'm at 0. We don't start at level 1. Okay, let's do this mission then. Yeah, accept. Okay, let's go. Okay, so now I'm playing with other people. Okay, gotcha. And the mission is on Earth, right?
The arms dealer is named Darvo. He's being held in the prison block on the other side of this factory complex.
Aha, and there's the energy. Okay. This is how we can advance.
Darvo is out for himself,
faster.
But he is sympathetic toward the Tenno. The Grineer must have found out.
The Ascaris is working. Breaking through.
Come on.
I see.
Why aren't you? Okay, he was changing actually. Nice.
Don't let Vor distract you. Focus on the mission.
And we are at 120 now. So we've done something, I guess. We're at 120.
You've been seen.
Reset alarms.
Alarms
Let's see.
Have been reset.
I'll hold up here. Can you jump up there? No, I think I'm dead. Damn it. No. Come on, man. We have to go. Oh, there's a lot of loot in this game.
This is the prison block. If you can avoid detection by the warden, it may
Your
be
teammate
to
needs help
out.
To open the door.
Bypass the security.
And why am I supposed to break the door? That's more ammo. Rank up. Nice.
Extraction is ready. Remember, your success here depends
and another
on
one.
Out of there alive.
So wait, this rank, what the hell is this rank?
The Lotus must be desperate to send you fetching greedy fools from the corpus.
And that was it, we finished the mission already. Nah, hold up, don't do that. Why is he doing that? He was supposed to run forward, like to jump forward. Like this, is better. Man, reload. They are dead. Go to the extraction point. Okay, I'm at the extraction point. Abilities. Probably we're ranking up our abilities, I believe.
Mission complete. The captive has been liberated. You will be rewarded for this, Tenno.
Yeah, like the actual, you know, character and weapons. So this is what we are ranking up.
I see the operator can enable the mod segment now. Ordis will be delighted to show you how to upgrade your arsenal. May I recommend? Operator, I've linked the mod segment to your arsenal now. No need to thank me.
Upgrade your warframe now.
Go to the arsenal to see the weapon upgrade options.
Oh, so it is an upgrade. Okay.
An excellent find.
Whoa.
Operator. There are hundreds of these mods to locate. If my calculations are correct, there are exactly a lot of possibilities. Install the mod before we can continue.
Thanks for helping me out back there. I'm in your debt, and I often pay my debts. I recognize that device. It's a parasitic restraint. We corpus use something similar to keep our robotics in line. So, to settle my debt, I give you a very expensive blueprint. For free. Because I like you. And well, a lot of my customers don't live long with these grenade darts chewing up the system. Here. Use your foundry to build a countermeasure device from this blueprint. Good luck.
Vorz Ascaris is burrowing into your warframe. I'm worried it will affect your mind. I can't lose you, Tenno. We must restore the ship's foundry immediately. A nearby ore extraction colony will have the foundry technology you need. I am certain they will share it with you. Its location has been added to your navigation console.
Hello, which one is it? Yeah, let's do it then.
Tenno, we may have a problem. The colony is unresponsive. Get to the surface so we can see what's going on. was afraid of this. The Grineer are here, and I cannot find any signs of living colonists. You still have a job to do. Find the foundry segment.
Sniper ammo. We don't have a sniper rifle yet.
This was once a prosperous, independent colony, until the Grineer arrived.
Yeah, I mean, this game is actually pretty good, especially when you can play with others, like Destiny, or The Division. And the best part is that it is free.
Located the foundry segment. Now pick it up. You're on the sensors now. You've been detected. Alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels. Good. Your ship is one step closer to completion. Now, there is one more thing you need to do. Eliminate all Grineer and provide justice for the colonists.
Soon the worm will be in your spine, and I will control this warframe of yours. I will purge your doting mother and bring you home.
We're supposed to kill that thing? Oh yeah, I think we're supposed to kill it. Oh, that was easy. I guess it's this way. Enemies killed. Okay, so you're supposed to eliminate 31 enemies, got 30 so far. Nice, we should be good. Nice, mission success. Actually, these missions aren't that bad. But it's amazing, we got a lot of them. I mean, have you seen how many planets are there? Just in Destiny are like, how many, like 4 planets? 5. How many are there? But here, I mean, look at all of this
Your
stuff.
foundry segment is ready for installation, operator. Will the operator build a Cephalon's replacement?
Okay.
Foundry restored. Here, the operator will craft many powerful
Oh,
weapons
here
and
you can
tools
craft
to
weapons.
exact revenge for
Okay.
dismantling me. To
That's
expand
good.
your arsenal. Oh no. Operator, our component storage has been looted as well. Typical Corpus. Sure, the blueprint is free, but jack up the components. Operator, we will need resources in order to build the countermeasure blueprint.
Terno, I just received a very explicit message from your ship, Cephalon. If you're looking for resources, why didn't you just say so? I know just the place, but I demand an apology. My mother is no gymnast, and she would never eat those things.
You can go straight to... Operator, I am sorry.
Wow. You may want to get a new ship, Cephalon, when you can afford it. That one seems glitched. I've marked your navigation with a place I know. It's good for resources, if you can stand the cold.
So, what am I supposed to do? Oh, okay, next mission. Raid the Corpus resource caches. Sure. Let's do it.
Darvo's intel suggests that this outpost is host to several rich supply caches.
Okay, so we have to
Raid
loot
caches
some
and take
caches,
what you need.
I guess.
This outpost belongs to the Corpus, a secretive but extremely powerful merchant cult known to be working with the Grineer. Darvo will fill you in.
Legions of robots, mindless automatons, freaking lasers. These guys are bad news, but they're also loaded, which is why you're here.
Keep moving. There is
Hey, rank up.
Technically, this is steel.
I think that was our hand cannon.
The Corpus aren't exactly keeping the poor fortitude either. They sell anything to anyone. Don't get me wrong. I like profits. A lot. But I don't sell my wares to the damn Grineer. That's unforgivable.
Hey, gotta go back.
They spotted you.
What? Okay, I think we're good now. Oh shit.
Alarm is successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
No, 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 wait, 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 wait. I didn't get all of the... Okay.
Hey, work, but you're not done yet. Find the next cache. You almost have what you need.
Ah, shit.
Murdered my sons and disgraced
shield, though.
My queens. But soon, the Ascaris will complete its task and bring you to me.
Nothing. Where the hell was that health? No, hold up. I knew that.
The Ascaris has reached your mind and rendered your lotus mute. You
oh man, I'm so far away.
Over your own free will.
How did they get over there so fast? Yeah, I got this one. Hey, I'm coming. No worries. And we've completed the mission. Awesome.
Operator, are you all right?
This part of your journey is over, Tenno. I admire you for your struggle, but now I am part of you.
What are we supposed to build?
Lotus, do something. Help the operator.
We Grineer are millions strong. But with a flaw, we are diseased, rotten, sterile. But now we have you.
Operator, do not abandon me again. Build the countermeasure.
I did this for my love, my queen. They will forgive my insubordination when I deliver you to them. Our love will be reborn as we feed on your divine blood. Our children will flourish without disease. And I will die at last at peace. Father, grandfather. You think you're doing? What a waste.
Say so.
Tenno. Good. You managed to disarm Vorus Ascaris. I thought I lost you. Oh no. The Ascaris had a tampering failsafe. It's burrowed into you and armed itself. We'll need to find Vor before it detonates. Get to navigation. Boarding a Grineer ship to access the personnel records will be the fastest way to find Vor.
Operator, what are you waiting for?